Hello everyone, in this video you are going to learn how to connect Nintendo Switch Lite to TV. How to connect Nintendo Switch Lite to TV. The Nintendo Switch Lite does not support TV mode and cannot connect directly to a television. Its USB-C port is only capable of power delivery and data transfer, lacking video output functionality. But you can try some methods to connect Nintendo Switch Lite to TV. Method 1. Using a smartphone. Step 1. Capture screen with your smartphone. Use your smartphone's camera to record the Switch Lite screen. Make sure to use a phone with a good camera like a Samsung Galaxy S8 or iPhone for the best quality. Step 2. Connect your smartphone to the TV. Get an HDMI adapter for your smartphone. Plug one end of the adapter into your phone and the other into an HDMI cable connected to the TV. Your phone's screen will now be mirrored on the TV. Step 3. Hide camera UI. Download the Open Camera app from the App Store. Use this app to hide the camera interface UI and adjust settings like brightness and resolution for a better view. Step 4. Mount your smartphone. Set up a tripod or phone mount to hold your phone in place. Angle the phone to perfectly capture the entire screen of the Switch Lite. Step 5. Set up audio. Connect external speakers to the Switch Lite using the headphones app. Alternatively, you can use your phone's microphone to capture sound, but it won't be as clear. Method 2. Using a Raspberry Pi. What you will need: jailbroken Switch Lite, Raspberry Pi 4, 4GB RAM recommended for the best performance, SysDVR software for video streaming. Step 1. Install Gentoo 64 Lite on Raspberry Pi. Download Gentoo 64 Lite from GitHub. Use Raspberry Pi Imager to flash the OS onto an SD card. After booting the Pi, set up Wi-Fi by typing NMTUI in the command prompt. Step 2. Compile and install STL2. Download the STL2 files. Extract and compile STL2. Use the terminal to run the commands. This might take some time to complete. Ensure you add the correct ld_library_path to run STL2 smoothly. Step 3. Install .NET 5.0 on Raspberry Pi. Download the .NET 5.0 ARM64 version for Linux. Extract and install it on the Pi. Set up the environment variables to include the .NET paths. Step 4. Set up and run SysDVR. Extract SysDVR onto both your Switch Lite and Raspberry Pi. On the Pi, open the terminal and launch SysDVR. For convenience, you can set up UDEV rules to automatically start SysDVR when you plug in a USB. Limitations to keep in mind: only the games that support video capture will stream. Titles like Super Smash Bros. Won't work. The setup runs at 720p and 30fps. Due to the Switch Lite's capture feature. Audio and video may skip, especially in USB mode. This is common with Raspberry Pi but doesn't happen on PC. The Switch Lite's menu won't appear on the TV. Use the Lite's screen to navigate. Thanks for watching the video. Do like, comment and share our video. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for upcoming videos.